can see a lot of life in you. I can see a lot of pride in you, and I think the dress looks nice on you. I can see a lot of life in you.
Outside.
Look, not a single cloud.
And that can only mean
that it's a perfect day to do taxes.
It's really windy. Let me find a better spot.
Today, I went in for a meeting. I went in for a meeting with the Bangor University YouTube channel.
The university, they found my channel. And they found my video about me complaining about Bangor and me saying why you should move to, you should attend Bangor University. And they were wondering if I could join their vlogging channel as well. That means I have to film twice as much. So that will be an interesting experience. And right now I'm sitting in my favorite spot in Bangor. It is near a little building called Rathbow. As you saw in the beginning of the video, I shipped my Canon camera, my main vlogging camera, in for repair. Right now, this week is basically gonna be vlogging on my iPhone. I'm also gonna add some footage from the GoPro, but mainly it's gonna be iPhone footage.
Frustrating. And I am done. Apparently all zoological students today are going on a field trip, but we weren't told what we're going to be doing. That's going to be fun.
Before going to the field trip, I am out a bit earlier right now because I promised my friend to help her with the project, and I need to take a picture of a white A4 piece of paper with something Welsh in the background. I'm on the lookout for sheep.
I have exactly 9 minutes to take the picture and come back before we're leaving for the field trip. Look who I found, but they're a bit too far away.
Well, that was frustrating. And a single sheep, and it was way too windy to take a proper picture of a still sheet of white paper. Landscape, and it's windy.
Life.
It's really, really early in the morning and we're going gorge walking.